Another day of fewer COVID cases here in New York State. The single-day COVID positivity rate dropped below 1.5% yesterday, the first time since October 28th of last year. In the southern tier, the positivity rate is below the state average at 0.75%. The governor is encouraging New Yorkers to stay vigilant in order to progress forward.